Hi guys, this is Dani, and today I'm going to be drawing a Calophrys ruby, also known as green hairstreak butterfly. So, the colors I will be using are not many, but they are black, goldenrod, 70% warm gray, light umber, dark brown, true green, and spring green. Okay, so I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, be sure to like the video and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye!